Hello, humans. It's Gisu. Welcome back to Stray. Last time, we had an adventure. We had to separate from Momo and encountered some nightmare fuel. But now that that's out of the way, we're in the Ant Village. So, let us go see our little friend. This machine! The scientist introduced one of these! He was sick. This was his last hope. He walked into the machine. But I wasn't with him. He was alone. What was he doing? He uploaded himself into the computer and everything was different. But the upload, something went wrong. He was stuck for hundreds of years. Until a little cat appeared.
Whoa, what?
Was it? It was me! I was the scientist! I was human! I need a moment.
Whoa.
That's a lot of heavy stuff. I'm sorry, I need a moment. I don't feel like talking right now. Okay. Go, up go. You okay, B12? What else have I forgotten? I must have had parents, friends, whatever to everyone. I want to open the city, but is there anyone left to save? My God, there is B12! Up we go. Up. Is this the one we're looking for? What is this?
Meow!
Aww.
Hey, don't you know not to interrupt a fellow during his transcendental meditation? Oh, it's you. You were with Momo when I received the cordial. I'm glad to meet you at last, little outsider. You know Momo and Doc, so you're already familiar with us outsiders. I miss them. Their memory brings me peace. Momo stayed in the slums. I heard you helped find Doc and Clementine. She's in Midtown now. If you still want to see outside, she's the one who can get you there. Apparently, she had some kind of a plan to leave the city. Here, take this. I wrote her address on the back of this picture. Between town, climb up our little village. It should be easy for a dexterous one like you. If you manage to reach outside, you'll be the very first. I'd wish you good luck, but you don't need it. I believe in you. Well, thanks! I'm sorry for shutting down earlier. I'm human, probably the last in the world. Now look what's left of me. So much has come back to me. How much have I forgotten? Maybe we find Clementine. Can restore my memories and get you back home at the same time. You can go back down and find out more from the companions, or head onward to Midtown. This food's actually horrible. It's anything around. I'll have to run swimming for Casey if I keep eating this trash. People call me the Tin Chef. I specialize in upcycling leftovers. Today's special, ramen J45. That's the best secret ingredient. Well, time to go. Oh, is that a pillow?
Hey, go sleep. Our next adventure is to send to Midtown.
Wow. Poor you. Nope. Sorry. Hehe. Oh dear, I might have messed up. Tape purple plant. Whoa. Robots made it up from scratch. How impressive. I remember it happening when I was in the network. I don't know when exactly, but at one time all the communications started to switch to these symbols. I was stuck at a computer alone for a long time. So I translated every symbol and word one by one until I was able to understand everything. Now that I'm out and I know the language, I'm curious to hear all they had to say. That's cool. Isaac. Of our village. Back to the very tippy top? Ah, okay. Hello, buddy. How are you? Hmm. Milo. Up, 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 up we go, up we go, up we go. Oh, jeez. That's a long way up. Whoa. Whoa. Well, seems we're going to the right direction. Midtown. Is that right? Oh. Is that a subway? Looks like a subway train. Oh my goodness, it is one of those subway trains. Look, this is a subway station. I'd completely forgotten this kind of transportation existed. You could ride it to anywhere in the city. People used to take it to go to work. I used to take it too. Every morning, I had to say goodbye to my family at home. Same. I remember. I was doing this for them. But they're gone now. It was so long ago. They wanted to see the outside. Does that even matter anymore? What happened to them? What happened to everyone? Anyway, we're near Midtown now. Let's find this Clementine. There's a picture of her. We could show some of the companions around here. Maybe they'll point us in the right direction. Whoa! I think we're hitting the main factor here. Oh, gosh. I guess graffiti was still a thing. Damn humans. You're always gonna show your artistic by showing lots of ruined things. Look at that, you humans do. You point graffiti all over the place. I know you're trying to liven things up here, but come on, just use it on the white paper. Just put white paper on it and then spray it. Not on the actual wall. Jeez. Not much of a talker, are you? Whoa! Wait, 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 whoa, whoa, whoa! What are you doing? That was weird. More of them. Clementine Troublemaker? I'm not a robot, I'm a cat. Meow meow! Hmm. Aw, how convenient. A nice place to sleep. Aw, another kitty sleeping, sleepy kitty moment. Oh. That's enough. It's a good stretch, kitty. N-O, green and red. Looks like I'll need to find the place that has an N-O. I'm off to work. See you later.
Again, if he curses the sentinels, Decker can make arrests for no good reason. Don't worry about me, babe. I'm good. Hello? Consider this. Tomorrow if I replace my arm with another broken arm, then the next day my other arm too. Then my body and so on until I've replaced all my parts and upgraded my software. Will that be the same robot you are talking to now? Oh hey, what are you showing me right now? A bunch of people I don't know? I guess this is they probably live in the massive house building further uptown. Do what you want with that. At Necklace Moon, plans their existence. Cool picture, that one. Hey, is that an address on the back? As simple as a street, and then there is a floor and a door number. Should be pretty easy to find. This magic crook sold me a faulty battery the other day. He just pretends not to hear me every time I try to confront him. If it wasn't for the sentinels on the patrol, he'd end up with the spare parts. Let's see here. Can't do anything from up here. You been to the city before? Hello? I had a friend there, Fifi. I haven't seen him in ages. Elevator. He's throwing a bomb. There's a face on here. I took a subscribe over to the knee. And it's closed now. I get the feeling you're making an arrow to the knee jokes. That's not even that funny. Thanks to this around here. She was always talking about leaving the city. I don't get it. This place is great. Why leave? Let's see. Three dots and five red dots. Three green, five red.
I think there should be an upstairs somewhere. It is. And how convenient. It's locked. Clementine! Clementine, you in there? Oh! Whoa! What was sent? Never mind. Who are you? What do you want? Wait, this is Balthazar? Find a desire to send someone? I guess you're my new recruit. You're not very big. How did you even manage the sewers? I guess we must be pretty resourceful. I've been looking for a way to the outside of since I left Ant Village, but the sentinels are always watching. Now that you're here, you can help. Follow me. Alright. I've been working on a plan to use this old subway for a while now. I even have the keys to start it. All we need is an atomic battery to power it. I know Necro Corporation has one secured inside their factory. Every contact can help us infiltrate them. I know his name. He's the robot with a bomber jacket and a gold chain. Take this message to him. A bomber jacket and a gold chain? Someone small and swift like you should have no trouble sneaking inside the factory. When I say, don't hesitate to ask around for help. The city is full of information. Just stay clear of the sentinels. A bomber jacket and a gold chain. That looks like a jacket. What are you exactly? The trouble making cute sounds? I like the concept. Oh, a guy wearing a bomber jacket and a gold chain? Yeah, I think I saw a guy like that earlier today. He was in the club, I think. The club? Hey, dumb face, we could see you too. This game is really pulling me in. Hmm.
Oh. I'm in a box.
Rest, please. Ah, that's what that one is. Alright, I got that. I got your back. Alright, get the cameras down. Well done, I think you could do it. Here, take your prize. You've earned it. A tape. Find the bomber jacket with the gold chain. You said it was at the club. What kind of club though? Is that the club? The bar. What bar though? I need to know the name of the bar. Maybe this will help. That doesn't ring a bell. Sorry. Ah, maybe this thing is the bar. That was close. Get lost. A prize? I don't take prize. I value my work. What is that anyway? You're one of those young posters and love music all day. Don't touch anything. Don't make any noise. Don't ask for credit. Oh, sure, that's Blazer. He's a regular. There's a song green up behind my shop. Not sure what he's up to. Behind the shop, huh? Hmm.
think.
Oh my goodness.
How do we turn on this thing? Oh. So that's how you do it, huh? What would we be dealing with this with stuff right now? How curious, we're sitting in the exact same jacket. Wait a minute. Man, these puzzles are just getting more and more complicated. I don't know why. Brian? Where is that anyway? What's up with all the fur on your body? You would look so red with the gloves. What a waste. Oh, oh, hang on.
Oh.
Man, that's a lot of steps.
Oh.
Nice sleep stick, Kent. Police badge. Hmm. Interesting. Maybe I can use that to bribe that bouncer. Hmm. Jumps. Nice jumps there, Cat. Ichigo would be so proud of you. Stuff going on. Mm-hmm.
What am I gonna do? I'm busy. What do you want? Where did you get that? Oh, you're with the Dusty. My contact? Let me brief you about the atomic battery. The battery is powering the Necrocore factory right there, but this whole area is restricted and heavily guarded. They check every person who enters and turns away anyone who is not a worker. Here's an idea. Go get me a worker jacket and a worker helmet while I stay here to check for a good time, dude. Enter. Kim? Perfect! That jacket is exactly what we need. Still need a worker helmet, though. Did you find one of those, too? I need to find one of those. What can I do for you tonight, Chef? Oops. Oh. Remember. Another thing to look forward to. It's interesting to see robots mimicking human work and behavior. Here they seem to sell burgers and street food. I remember my favorite place to go when I was human. Small, welcoming, and the service name was... I don't remember. It started with M, I think. Oh, no. No, don't mention that. Is it McDonald's? It's gotta be McDonald's. Poor soul. Poor you. Hmm.
Sorry guys, I'm not talking much. I just really need to focus. Really concentrate on that one. Nope. Whoopsie. Sorry. Head shop. So there's a head shop, huh? Aww. Look at that. Aww. All right, wakey, wakey. So wait, that's the head shop? That looks like a bar. Oof. Yeah. Oh, robot. Dropped himself off. Oh no. That got him, Blake. I think he's a worker.
Uh-oh. Oh. Ah. So that's where we get the hats from. I just need a worker hat. Ah, here we go. Yeah. Really big this place is. You don't even know where you're going. Hey, Blazer! Excellent, this one will do the trick. I'll get just now. Want to turn it around? Oh, yeah, sure. These are great. Little stuck around the waistline, but it'll do. Okay, hop in this box. I'll slip you across the checkpoint. Thank you. Duck here. Alright. I made it out. Oh good. We're playing Metal Gear. This is what this is. Freaking Metal Gear. Gear copy style game play. Hmm. Whoa! Could use a box here! This side should be fine. It should be easy. Just gotta go through here and we'll be fine. There we go. Huh.
Take the battery. Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs. We got it! Quick, let's get out of here before the Sentinels showed up. We gotta get this back to Clementine. Yep. How do we get out of here? Oh, that way. Let's get going, guys! That sound right. Does that not look right? What the? What's going on here? I could go on to there. There was a cardboard box I could hide under there. Yep, I'm definitely pulling over a Metal Gear reference. Yeah, look, see, I could just crawl under it. What could it be? Clementine, I'm here! Sheesh. Clementine? Are you there? Oh, the simplest one. I'll find her. Uh-oh. Hmm.
Come on, Clem, you're gonna be there somewhere. No time to sleep. Gotta find her. Where could she have gone?
Oh no. The bad's happened to her, I know it.
Clan? What's that, Clementine? What's that? Looks like some kind of coded message. We're gonna have to play detective to figure out what happened to her. Look! For B12 and the cat. The answer lies in my stuff. And there's four symbols. It's signed Clementine. Take a look. You found something? I don't see anything. You sure? No clue here. Looks like a... My sense is gonna take common chemicals and gas to sleep. They can't recreate the common sensation, I remember. But me, companions can't smell, so I wonder why they do this. There's also a message hunting hidden under the container. Because I'm with... I'm with what? This gem's in medium value and no puny. The glow seems to have been added artificially. We asked the beacon for us to find something useful. Bingo! There's a message! It says... Oh, I'd like to have an apartment. Is this the way the companions here see humans? It's kind of funny. Look, something's been left here. It says, come to... You found something? I don't see anything. You sure? Please look at him. I have no idea what it is, but it's going so kind of mesmerizing. Sorry, I was elsewhere. I didn't even notice this message here. It reads, nightclub. I'm Luke Blazer, come to the nightclub. That's it! Well done, Lieutenant Cat! Now let's go find her. We don't have much time. Alright, we need to get to the nightclub. And fast. Up we go.
I think the bouncer's gonna let us in. Hey guys, I think we're gonna have to climb at the back again.
Why?
Okay. Climb at the back, huh?
Man, this is gonna be the longest video I've ever done. It's not even a new chapter yet.
Hey, how'd you get up there? You wanna party with us? Here, jump in and go get a drink.
Oh.
I'm at the nightclub.
Thank you. is at the top, huh? Alright. Power. What strange drink could they possibly have? This stuff sucks. When I tried to go to that stupid map paper, they kicked me out. Me! Can you believe it? So it's not this level just for kicks. You give me a drink, I'll give you the seal, ever. I don't need it. And I don't want to be caught with it. Oh, thanks, my friend. Here you go. As promised. Where it belongs, please. Which would that be? Now I assume my friends and I would gather and party long into the night, even if we had to suffer the own consequences the next morning. It felt good to find joy despite the unlivable surface, and the underground living conditions becoming more and more squalid. And the capitalist greed of companies like Neo Corp, and the police state created by the Sentinels. Now I remember why we were doing that. Hey now, huh? Hey!
Man, he's leaving! I have a very good relationship with the Zendals. I don't understand why people complain so much about them. Hey, Blazer, wait up! Huh? Clementine? Two birds with one stone. You're not as clever as you look, little cat. Anyway, nothing personal. Business is business. Business is money. And I value money way more than friendship or camaraderie. They are all yours. Oh no! The cat is stuck in a cage. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna stop here. We're gonna stop there. So it looks like we're being under arrest. So if you enjoyed this, like, comment, and subscribe. And if you want to send me an email, send it to kichimails@gmail.com. So until next time, bye, humans!